of ships strewn across Skeleton Reef, and the great red tentacles that had dragged her to the bottom of the sea. Soon, she would have to face that creature.